Our stomp begins with Moshe Rabbeinu looking over the desert into the land of Israel, which he will never live to enter. As he gives his final speech to Bnei Yisrael, Moshe leaves them in the capable hands of their new leader, Yoshua.
Led by Yoshua, the army of Bnei Yisrael began to conquer the land by defeating the seven Canaanite nations, Chiti, Amori, Canaani, Perizi, Chivi, Yevusi, and Girgashi.
In the Battle of Jericho, Yehoshua leads Bnei Yisrael around the walls of the city, carrying the Aron as the Kohanim blow the shofar. Yehoshua specifically instructs the people not to speak, but suddenly the people are told to shout a loud shout and the walls of the city will fall. Bnei Yisrael celebrates their conquer of Jericho. We are ready to enter Israel.
The Jews build their houses and create a home in Israel. As we celebrate Kedushat Haaretz, after many years of working through the desert towards the reward of Israel, we seniors celebrate our last Shiriyah after many years of working through high school towards the rest of our lives, and we're all in this together.